okay? Now, if you still want to get your name in magazines, he wants $500 a month.
Where does it come from? We work one gig this month. And now, so what do we get, $200 for this gig up here, if we're lucky? If we're lucky, we'll get 200. And it'll be 2 weeks before we get it, probably. I mean, after all, what is all this shit in the newspaper? If we got such a big name, how come? We're starving, man. This fucking band is starving. And we've been starving for 3 years. I realize it takes a long time, but goddamn, does it take another 5-10 years from now?
There's some months when you're not going to work as much as other months. There's some months when you're going to make a lot of money. And if you average it out, you do make more than $200 a month.
Expenses are sure high, too. If we'd all been living in California, it would have been different.
If we'd all been living in California, you wouldn't work at all.
That's true. Well, we're not working now anyway. We worked one gig this month, Frank. What's wrong with getting 2 months in a row of this good money? Or 3 months in a row? Then we can afford to take 3 or 4 months off, and everybody can... After the first month, I can get just enough ahead, but if I had 2 more months, man, I'll get ahead. Because I'm not living very extravagantly, I'll tell you for sure.